Last fall, the River Bluff community suffered a great loss as one of our own students, Lewis Simpkins, passed away long before his time. As a school, we gather together like never before to honor this wonderful young man and his family. This new piece, written by our very own Mr. Hinkle, was literally written within 3 days after the tragic events as a token of honor and humble appreciation. The title, If Heaven Had a Window, implies that when we think of all the loved ones that have passed, we are actually looking through a window and witnessing where they are now and celebrating the fact that we will soon see them again. To honor Lewis, this piece begins and ends with percussion because he was a percussionist in our band as well as a football player. Also, please listen for hints of the River Bluff alma mater to honor how our community here at the school came together during that time. For Lewis, the Simpkins family, and for River Bluff High School, please welcome Mr. Hinkle, to the stage as he conducts the world premiere of If Heaven Had a Window.